This is about as high up as I am in my actual car when I'm exploring. And I can imagine very small people would be about this fucking door to my room because it's so shit. I think I dug down to see the lights on. See the speed I'm going. Oh, that's so badass. This dial's big enough for me to actually see that. Turns as the car would and it fucking hurts, but it's badass. Oh.
I'll get there again soon.
Overcorrect on. Hands were actually in the position that his hands were in then. Quite not now, but oh well. Look at that, my feet. It's the wrong way round, but look at the right idea. It feels very disorientating it being the wrong way round. I think I can change that though. I wanna like reach around in the back of my arm. Fuel's low, I guess I can drive. Where's my fuel gauge? Oh, it is low. And it is low, but it's only like a quarter. You can check to see if someone's coming, even though I know no one is coming. That's pretty cool. Thank you. Slow, right? 50 miles an hour there that time. I don't know, well, if this is miles, if this is, run out of fuel. Just glide along. In a second, that's perfect. Probably should have gone third when we dropped out there, but anyway. God, this car would be bad. I really, really wanted to come on and run that thing so bad, but it was just perfect. I mean, this is kind of, I guess, how this could work. It's beautiful. Everything about this experience is absolutely beautiful.
Ooh, the water over, that would be bad. Why have I got water next to me anyway? This is the question.
Oh, that's amazing. Now, I'm going to end the stream because it's gone for quite a while, and also I want to experience how the laggy gameplay, which I think would be amazing. So, I hope it's worked. It's all good.
Where the fuck is the streaming thing?